Hey friends, it's Ms. Hoffman. Today we're going to learn all about self-expressive art. What that means is it's art about the person who made it. So let's look at this mask. I made this mask 15 years ago. That was my first year teaching, and I wanted to introduce myself to my students, so I made a mask that showed them all about me. So when you look at this mask, the main color on this mask is green, which is my favorite color. I love, 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 love green. And I love to paint with greens and blues. I had just gone on a trip to Africa, and in the area that I was in, all the doors were painted a beautiful bright blue color, so I had painted that. I love to paint, so I put a paint palette. I like to do something called Zentangles, which is where you fill in a whole piece of paper with patterns and designs. So I filled in this section with patterns and designs to show I like to do Zentangles. I love the fall, so I put fall trees and fall leaves, and you can look at this and see lots of things about me. So self-expressive art is about the artist. It can express how they feel. So if I'm coming into class grumpy and I pick up a piece of paper and a red crayon or marker and I'm scribbling all over the piece of paper, you could probably tell that I was not having a good day. I can express that through my drawings. Or if I pick up a purple or a blue and I'm doing swirls and patterns all over the picture, I might be showing that I'm in a good mood. Or I can just draw things about myself. Artists draw things about themselves all the time to let their audience or the people that are looking at their art know more about them. And that's what you're going to do today. You are going to create a self-expressive picture. That means all about you. If you love pizza, you're going to draw a slice of pizza. If you love doing ballet, you might draw some ballet shoes. If you love basketball, draw a basketball or a hoop. Or maybe you love to roller skate, do some skates. Or a skateboard, do a skateboard. So let's look at Ms. Hoffman's. Hopefully you can see that. I love to paint, so I did a big paint palette on mine. And then my favorite color is green, so on the paintbrush, I was a little tricky here, and I snuck green paint up there to show you that my favorite color is green. My favorite season is fall, so I put in a fall tree. I love Christmas, so I put in a Christmas tree. I love to travel, so I don't know if you can see the word, but there's a suitcase with the word travel. I love to go to the mountains and to the beach. I'm not very good at bowling, but my little girls love to bowl, so I take them bowling often. I put in the words family and friends, and I just drew all things about me. So that is your challenge today. I want you to get a piece of paper, get crayons and markers, or get out a watercolor set or whatever it's okay for you to use at home, and I want you to draw as many things about yourself that you can think of, okay? So it can be things that you like to eat, things that you like to do, your favorite places to go, maybe names of your favorite people, pictures of your family. I want you to fill it all in and let us know all about you. I hope you have fun doing this. Bye.